How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. Down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
Fuck, have I got on me?
Serving Seegson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Sevastopol Transit System is reporting a service today.
access to you. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried, easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Do you really want to take that chance?
Okay. We find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs.
I heard something. We're jumping at shadows. I think I saw something light up over there. I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Thank you. listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
All visitors must report to reception.